Yesterday, we were thinking about two-digit numbers. A two-digit number has two digits. The first one stands for the tens, and the second one stands for how many ones. Now, because we're not in school, and I don't have any tens and ones, I've been using things like pasta to help me. So to help me with my tens and ones today, I have put 10 pieces of pasta in each of these bowls. And then I've got some ones, some separate pieces of pasta to use for my ones. So if I was going to make the number 23, I would need two lots of tens and three ones. Let's count them all together. 10, 20, 21, 22, 23. Now, I didn't need to count how many was in each bowl because I already knew that I had put 10 in each of those. Now, let's make another two-digit number. This time, I'm going to make the number 34. Now, remember, the first digit stands for how many lots of 10. The second digit stands for how many ones. So, how many bowls am I going to need? How many lots of 10? That's right, I'm going to need three. So, let's count our tens first. 10, 20, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34. We have 34 pieces of pasta altogether. Now we're going to use our tens and ones to help us do some adding today. We can add some two-digit numbers using our tens and ones. We're going to add 11 to 6. So, read our number sentence with me. 11 add 6 equals. Now, how much do I need for the first number? Remember, we're going to break it down into tens and ones. That's right. I need one lot of 10 and one one. Do I need any tens for this number? That's right, I don't need any tens for this number because there isn't any. What do I need instead? Well done. I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 pieces of pasta. So, to count them all together, I need to first of all put all my ones together and all my tens together. Are you ready to help me count? Now I'm going to count how much is all together. So we've got 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. So that's one lot of 10 and seven ones. Well done. Now let's try a trickier one. This time, we're going to do 23 add 14. So let's look at 23 first. How many lots of 10 is in 23? That's right, there's two lots of 10. 10, 20. How many ones are in 23? That's right, there are three ones. 1, 2, 3. Now, how many lots of 10 are in 14? That's right, there's one lot of 10. So I need another bowl. How many ones? 4. Well done. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Okay, We've got all our tens and we'll put all our ones together. Let's count how many tens there are first. Are you ready? 10, 20, 30. Well done. Let's count how many ones. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36 and 37. Well done. How do we write 37? That's right. 3 for the 3 lots of 10 and then 7 for the 7 ones. Now, I'd like you to have a go at adding some 2-digit numbers by using some tens and some ones. You don't have to use pasta. You could put some Lego in bowls. You could use beads, buttons, anything you like, but make sure you're all ready with your bowls or little plates or little groups of to help you count.